Well, there was a big appeal to the Norwegian settlers who were coming into that area. And so they named the county after King Haakon VII of Norway, with the idea that that would maybe appeal to the Norwegian settlers, so they would settle that and would vote for the county seat that they wanted there.